Today we are going to show you our PLC trainer. For this we are going to verify all the logic gates and the modules for vehicle parking system, doorbell system, etc. For this we are going to connect our kit with the USB serial port with the PC, for which we need the software. Here in the software we have given different types of modules and the gate verification files of the ladder network. For this, firstly we are going to make the circuit diagram on the hardware. For this we are going to make the circuit diagram. Our SW1 and SW2 is the input and Y0 is the output. Here these are the knobs for on off the switch. For this we are importing here the OR gate file from the DVP. Here the ladder network is shown. These X0 and X1 are the input and Y0 is the output. For this we have connected our hardware with the PC. Now running the software by firstly compiling the program by ladder instruction. Now this is the right input. Okay, now the recovery program is downloading. Here run. Yes, here in the kit for OR gate, as we know, at 00 input the output is 0, for 10 input the output is 1, for 01 input the output is 1, and for 11 input the output is 1. Now verifying this gate with the software. We have run our software by clicking on this button. Now verifying. For this we take the online mode. Here our inputs are 11 in the hardware, which is showing here the output. Now as we make the X00 and X11, the output is again 1. Now 00, the output is 0, and for 10 the output is 1. Now we have imported our AND gate program from the file. Here X0 and X1 are the inputs and Y0 is the output. For this we are now connecting our hardware. We are taking SW1 as our first input, X0, SW2 our second input, X1, and the Y0 our output. Now here we are compiling our program. Compiling is complete. Now write to PLC. Okay, run. Yes, now as we know that AND gate has the output of 0 at the 00 input, it is showing the LED is off. At 10 the LED is off, at 01 the LED is off, and at 11 the LED is on. From the from the program, here we are choosing the online mode. Here as we know that at 11 the output is 1, at 01 the output is 0, at 00 the output is 0, and at 10 the output is 0. By the similar way we can verify all other gates like XOR gate, XNOR gate, NAND gate, NOR gate, etc. Now we are performing our next experiment, which is vehicle parking module. For this we are going to choose our vehicle parking module. a file from here. Here the ladder diagram is shown here. The X0 and X1 are the input. For this we are going to make our hardware circuit diagram. For this we are connecting the X0 with the X0 of the PLC trainer, X1 which is stop button with the X1, X2 the sensor 1 with the X2 of PLC trainer, X3 with X3. Y0 is our output for full space. And Y1 for space. Now we are connecting the 24 volt supply with the PLC trainer and the ground terminal. The ground terminal of PLC trainer. Now here we are connecting the T21 switch with T23 and T22 with T24. Now as we start, the start LED glows and the start LED glows, it shows there is a space in the parking. Now as we press our stop button, it shows the parking is full and there is no empty space for vehicles. Now we are compiling our program. Here compiling is complete. Now write to PLC. Yes, program is downloading. Now run. Yes, here in the online mode. As we have pressed our X1, at X0 which is the start button, here space Y1 LED is glowing. At the stop button, the second LED is glowing of Y0 for which the parking is full. These M0 is for the memory element which is giving the feedback to the inputs. Our next experiment is elevator lift module, for which we are going to make the connections with the elevator lift module with the PLC trainer. Firstly, we have connected the X0, X1, X2, X3, X4, X5 inputs to the inputs of this PLC module like this. Now, we have connected the 24 volt and the ground with this PLC trainer and the Y0, Y1, Y2, Y3 output for the first, second, third and fourth floor with the output of the PLC like this. And we have connected the T21 with the T23 and the T22 with the T24. For this we are going to take the program for the... Now we are selecting our elevator lift module experiment from here. The ladder network is made here. These are the four inputs for first, second, third and fourth floor, X0, X1, X2, X3, M0, M1, M2, M3 are the memory elements, Y0, Y1, Y2, Y3 are the outputs. For this we are going to firstly compile our program. Here the compilation is complete. Now write to PLC. Okay. Now the program is downloaded. Run. Yes. Here we have taken the online mode. Here these are the NAND gates, which means these are glowing
means these are in off position. For this, we are going to firstly start our kit. We are now reached to the first floor. Now at second floor, we have stopped. Here the timer is shown that the time it is taking to reach second floor. Currently it is on first floor. As this timer reaches 200, the lift reaches to the second floor. Here our next experiment is DC motor control module. For this we are going to use DC control module and the PLC trainer. The connections as are per the diagram. X0, X1 are connected to X0, X1 of the PLC trainer input. Y0, Y1 are the Y0, Y1 output of the PLC trainer. T1 is given with the T1 section. Here the speed for the speed selection, this knob is for speed selection. Here it is low speed and here it is the high speed. 24 volt and ground are connected with the PLC trainer output. Here again we have connected the T21 and T23 and the T22 and to the T24. For this we are going to now pressing this start knob. Here as we have seen, the Y0 is glowing with the Y2 and the timer is running here. Now as we have seen, the motor stops and the motor direction LED glows, which states that motor direction is changing. Now again the timer is running here. The motor direction changes and the motor enable glows. For increasing the speed, we have to press this knob and the timer also goes abruptly. Now again the motor direction changes. Thank you.